It's me, Barbara. Can you talk?
She's still sleeping. Thank God. What's on your mind?
I think I might have met somebody.
You're not sure? That's good.
He has some serious limitations.
Does he work in the store?
No, he doesn't work at the store.
Well, he has a job, doesn't he?
Yes.
Then what's the problem? Would Daddy like him?
Daddy would hate him.
So he's not Jewish.
Who cares what Daddy thinks?
He's not your boyfriend anymore.
Barbara,
you're 28 years old. You work 60 hours a week.
The last thing you want is to end up like Aunt Rosie lying to your nieces about how many engagements you had.
Aunt Rosie wasn't lying.
Oh, please. There was no Max the communist.
Does he have all his hair?
More than he'll ever need.
Is he funny?
Sometimes. After a couple.
So he's a shicker. Daddy will hate him.
I do feel this attraction. I want him, and I want to ignore everything else about him.
It's 1960. We don't live in a shtetl. We can marry for love.
I'm not sure people do that anymore.
Why do you always have to be so cynical?
Because sometimes things come. Good things, but there's no future in them.
You're a modern woman, Rach. Forget the wedding. Believe me.
I'd do anything for some romance right now.